Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to clear data in Terabox, and now let's dive right in. Now to clear data in a Terabox app, first open up a Terabox app on your phone, as I've already opened it over here. And after opening a Terabox app, guys, you'll land on the home interface, which is this one on your phone as well. And after landing on the home interface of Terabox, at the top left corner of the screen, you can see there's a tree line icon available for us. Just beside the Terabox name, tap on the tree line icon at the top left corner of the screen, and this kind of interface will appear, or this kind of panel will appear, where you can see the settings option available for us, which is just below the benefits. Tap on settings, and again tap on the security center option, which is at the top of the screen, or which is the first one. And you land over here where you can see the third option that says clear data. Now in order to clear your data on Terabox, simply tap on the clear data button. And you land over here where it says there are two types of data that can be cleared from the Terabox. One is the personal information, another is the operation records. Read them carefully. Now in order to clear your data in Terabox, guys, simply tap on the delete button at the right side of each option. And here it says this operation will permanently delete the data in the account and cannot be recovered. Please proceed with caution. Tap on delete. Similarly, delete the operation records as well. Tap on delete at the right side of that option and tap on delete. By doing that, guys, your data in your Terabox app will be cleared out. And that being said, guys, this is how to clear data in Terabox app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.